Lem lem. Lem 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 lem.
Stop that, a disgusting dog. I'm waiting until marriage.
Lem.
Oh, we are filming. Hello everyone, Mörgæs here, also known as the Turbo DIY Master 5000. Today's video we're gonna DIY this FBI hat. And I'm also gonna tell you how to use this FBI hat because, well, not everyone has the ability to use such a powerful hat. Because this is not just a regular hat, let me tell you that. We will talk about that later. But most of you probably know this hat from my onion slaying video. And I got so many requests that I should teach you how to make this very realistic looking FBI hat. Let's start. You need a hat, scissors, tape, and two pens, and then a paper. Then take the paper and cut out a small square. Like this, then take the pens and open them up, both of them, and you just open like this was not supposed to happen. Yes, just lick it off like this. Not going very well, stupid pen.
Ha! Got it!
How rude! Then take the paper and start to write FBI on it and then color it in with yellow. Like the wait, this is wrong. Wrong? Yes, the F is backwards. Oh. So let's start again. It's okay to fail. It's okay to do accident, kids. I was an accident. Yes, FB... Wait. FPP? Try again! Now write FBI. This is very ugly, to be honest. And color it in with yellow. Jesus Christ, this is horrible. But here it is. FBI, very realistic looking, yes. Now take the tape and you have to find the end. So you can use the tape. I know it can be kind of hard to find it, but it's okay. Just be patient, okay, and look for it. It's okay. At the end, you will find it. Ah, there it is. You need a lot of tape because you need to wrap this around your head, and I need extra much because my brain is very big. And it's okay if you will struggle a little bit with the tape. It's very slimy and sticky. How can someone be this bad with the tape? Like, are you being serious? This is not that hard. How can one person be so stupid? Just asking. Hello, can you... Okay, now forget everything I was saying, okay? Go outside of your room, put your shoes on, and go outside, and then look for, the FBI headquarters. Now run and break in, and steal one of those very beautiful FBI hats. Now, you have the most powerful hat. You can make people do whatever you want, and you can make people give you whatever you want. You are the law. You are the FBI. You can easily abuse your power, and you totally should. Now go and destroy lives. Ah, not again.
Well, what do we have here?
What now?
Eating chocolate, I see.
Let me guess, you're gonna make up some stupid law about how
eating
I cannot...
Eating chocolate is very illegal and against the law, my friend.
That doesn't even make sense.
So you're breaking the law, you criminal scum.
What?
So please, hand over this very illegal, against the law, criminal food, please.
This is my chocolate! Okay, fine, you can take this chocolate, okay? Here you go. So can you maybe tell me why chocolate is all of a sudden illegal?
Because dogs cannot eat chocolate or they will die.
But I'm not even a dog!
Nice try! You bitch!
Does your dog never listen to anything you say like this? Lay down! Lay down! Lay down!
Lay down! Now, okay? Lay down!
Well, times have changed after you got your FBI hat. Good boy.
What? Why are you dead?
Hello, Mörgæs editor here. I just wanna say, I did not give my dog chocolate, okay? I know chocolate is very unhealthy for dogs. I just made up a chewing sound effect like this. So please, do not attack me in the comments, okay? I did nothing wrong. Now comes the fun part, because with this FBI hat, you have the right to destroy unfamily-friendly YouTubers. Like this one, for example.
woman?
Absolutely disgusting. Looks like this YouTuber right here is way more unfamily friendly and unwholesome than I thought. Time for another trip to the FBI headquarters. Now we are ready to destroy this YouTuber right here, okay? Let's start. Onision? More like Goawaysion!
Ha! Garin!